already hear Keith Urban, and I can see all the lights and everything. It's so exciting. I'm here with Rala, and Chris is up there, but it's like really, really cold and freezing, and I'm like shaking. But it's gonna be exciting.
It's hot out here. What are you talking about?
We need to go get our freaking tank tops and our shorts,
swim.
Right?
We need to go swimming.
Yes.
It's
freezing.
I was probably gonna get sick from swinging last night.
Influenced me, and a lot of people that were just seriously phenomenal. And I wanted to put together this medley this year.
I think is hanging around here, Maren Morris, all the artists from today. We have New Year's Eve each and every year with Keith Urban.
You can see it over everything. It's so cold, but it's like so magical and pretty.
What do you think about it, Hika? Are you exploring? What do you think about it, pretty girl?
What's going on right now, Chris?
If we walk into Walmart in the snow.
What is it, Daddy? Are you excited? You can't figure out what it is?
Birthday celebration, what?
When you stop.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you. We love you, Brittany. Blow it out. Go.
Woo! Birthday celebration!
Yeah.
We got Nanaru, Scarlet, Raleigh, Chris. And then here's the cake all
you
lit.
Forgot Hiccup.
Don't forget Hiccup head.
She feels there. Left out.
Okay. All right. They already sang, but we relit it because I'm extra like that, so. So how is the cake, everyone? Is it good? What do you think?
Pretty chocolatey.
Riley didn't want any. She just wanted ice cream. How's the
cakes.
Ice cream?
Gross.
Guys, here it is. What do you think, Scarlett? Good?
Mm-hmm.
Rich? What do you think, Nanaru?
He's good. I just didn't want ice cream.
Ow!
I just want cake.
This is junk.
Thank you.
Tori was looking at, wasn't it?
Yes. And you put your cards in here to hold on to them. That would come in handy for me. Because he's like my card holder. Hello, guys. I'm back with another unpackaging part of this vlog. And I have not done this in a while, actually. I ordered this stuff around Christmas time, hoping that it would be here so I could put it in my what I got for Christmas video. From myself to myself. But it never came, so I just now got it today. Ooh, these are pretty. These are earrings. I ordered these off of AliExpress. There we go. See that? Some pink oval brushes. Are those not the cutest things ever? Oh my goodness. Those are so pretty. They're like rose gold, kind of. They're really cold because they've been outside all day. But the, oh my goodness, that's so soft. That is so soft. And look how cute they are. Nice and pink. Yes, oh my gosh. So cute and soft. Hey guys, I have a new package today. I'm so excited. As you can see, this one's from Velvet Caviar. And before we get started, I just want to show my ring that Chris got me. It was supposed to be a Christmas present, but it just literally came today, which is like January 25th or something. So it was really behind, but it's a pink paw print. It's rose gold. It's so cute. I'm obsessed with it. But okay. Yes, that's so pretty. It's like opal flakes. It's Valentine's Day and I got surprised with some stuff. First of all, we have bubbles going on in the living room. And then at this stuff right here, balloons and candy. It's really dark, but I'll show you in a different angle.
Tried to hold it, but it wouldn't let me.
That scared me.
If I hadn't held it, it probably would have knocked this damn thing out.
See, I told you it would hit the TV if you did it that way. Hey guys, I got three new packages today. And I'm pretty sure I know what two of them are. I don't know what this one is in my hand, but we're going to go ahead and open it and see what's inside. Okay, so the first package ended up being a game that I ordered for Chris. And this package right here is actually from a company called Tags for Hope. They make pet license. It's basically like a little name tag for your pet, except it looks like a driver's license. And I think this company is really, really interesting. I think they're very cute. I'm just covering up the personal information on mine that I made for my cat. Also, the money goes to help animals in need, so I was really, really happy about that. And I just think they're so cute. My cat never goes outside, but I just got it for the novelty of having it. So you can always check out that site if you'd like to get one made for your own pet. So yeah, that's what that is. And as you can see, my cat needs to be involved. She's such a silly head. I love her so much. Look at her. She's so cute. Okay, so now we have the third package in this segment. And this actually is a case that I ordered off a company called Bando. It says pink skies up ahead. This is actually the same company that made the planner that was featured in my what I got for Christmas video that says I am very busy. I find that Bando cases are very, very pretty. Anything that Bando sells is actually very pretty. So please go check out their website and you might find something that you like. I know I love this case. It's like so pretty and so aesthetically pleasing. Alright guys, I'm back today with another package. And this is something different. I decided to try out this app called Zazzle. And it's an app where you can pretty much make custom anything. You can make custom journals, as I'm about to show you. These are the ones that I designed with my name on them. You can make custom pillowcases, blankets, shirts, stickers, buttons, anything you can think of, phone cases. It's a really cool site. I just wanted to put my name on some journals. And I love the marble background. I'd say that they were pretty good quality, and I was pretty impressed with how it came out. So if you want some custom stuff made, go ahead and check out that app. That's Zazzle. Hey guys, I got two new packages today. I actually ordered both of these things off of Mercari. That's why they're packaged really different than most of the things that I get. Because you can package the items that you're selling any way that you want. Yay! I got this Victoria's Secret ID holder lanyard. As you can see, it still has all the tag and all the stuff on it. And that is just such a pretty color. Like, this is perfect. I have a maroon one, but I was like, you know what? I kind of really want a pink one. It's just super pretty. So, yeah. It is a... It's not a Lumi case, but it's like a duplicate of a Lumi, you know? So... It's got the lights around the back and then the lights in the front and stuff. But it is marble. Is that not the prettiest case? Oh my goodness, that's so cute. Let's see. I got it because it's like a nice, really pretty marble. She said it was brand new and never been used, which is cool. It looks like, oh wow. Oh, that is very bright. Oh wow. I've never had one of these. Oh gosh, I'm sorry. I did not mean to give y'all a seizure. I didn't know it did that. But this is how you take like selfies with the case, you know, and in the dark and whatnot. That's really neat. Anyway, you guys get the picture. So yeah, those are the two things that I got off Mercari. Mercari is a pretty cool site. I actually will link my Mercari to this video because I have a bunch of stuff up there of my own that you guys could check out. It's a pretty cool app. So I'll see you guys later. Package today. This is from Zazzle, as you can see. Zazzle. It's like a website that you can make stuff on. You can design phone cases and notebooks. That's actually where I got that notebook with my name on it, as I showed before. And this one too. They can put any design on anything, any picture, any name, anything. So I've already cut it open. And I got this. Okay. It's a little weird looking, but
Okay, future Brittany here editing this video, and I realized that my reaction to this was very bad and I didn't really react because I was kind of confused. The bag was supposed to be a square, but it's bigger at the top and smaller at the bottom. It was throwing me off, but it's actually a pretty good quality bag, kind of. It's more like a designer grocery sack, you know, if you were to bring your own sacks to shop with or whatever, but it's not a bad product. Baby, I'm sorry. I'm not sorry. Baby, I'm sorry. I'm not sorry. Being so bad got me feeling so good. Showing your wife like I know that I would. So yeah, that's the end of this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope that your 2018 is going well so far. I love you guys. Bye.